the engines worked hard, taking people to their destinations for their Christmas dinners and meeting family and friends. Lots of children that morning had a wonderful train set under the Christmas tree. N2 returned home and spent Christmas with all the model railway engines. They did have a lovely day, and people came out to see them and brought presents too. Like all good stories, it's time to say goodbye. We've had lots of wonderful adventures, from impatient vans to nasty diesels, hard-working tank engines and some silly ones too, to visiting some scary scrapyards and meeting grand old engines, right the way up to those hard-working model railway engines. Why don't you try making up your own stories? All it takes is a bit of track, an engine, a camera, and let your imagination take over. Until then, all the engines want to wish you a very happy Christmas.